The state banned synthetic marijuana last year.
Now there are new legal products people are using to get high.
It's labeled not for human consumption. They know what it's being used for.
Police are frustrated. Doctors are concerned.
Tonight, 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro went to Susquehanna Valley stores selling these products to learn more.
31-8.
Business is still good at the magical incense shop in Mechanicsburg, despite the ban in Pennsylvania on bath salts and synthetic marijuana.
Our newest product, which is called Sprinkles.
And what is that?
That's just a herbal incense.
And Blow Your Mind is dubbed Glass Cleaner. What's it do?
It cleans your glass.
Ziders buys all of this from one company. He says before the ban, he did business with about four or five companies, but they have since stopped production. Signs in the store say the products are not for human consumption, a mantra Ziders repeats often.
I do not sell for human consumption. It's just like a can of spray paint at a hardware store. We cannot control what people do when they leave our businesses.
Puff and Stuff in Lancaster also sells what it calls herbal incense.
These are the synthetic spice, which is basically herbs which have been sprayed with synthetic THC, which is the substance that's in marijuana.
Detective Joseph McGuire of the Lancaster County Drug Task Force showed me an array of synthetic marijuana and bath salts. He says new products are meant to get around the banned chemicals. Some packages even say legal in PA, along with the not for human consumption.
They know what it's being used for, and there are no better than just a common drug dealer.
And people are still showing up in emergency rooms with bad reactions to these substances.
The effect of the
Dr. Michael Rehart says legal doesn't necessarily mean safe.
I've been doing this for 17 years, and these people are some of the most violent I've ever seen in my career.
Just standing there like this.
Jeremy James says his friend had what he describes as a seizure after smoking synthetic marijuana.
He was like a zombie. He didn't know what was going on, you know what I mean? It was. I've never seen nothing like it before.
He may see it again, as long as these substances are still for sale.
$26.50.
Susan Shapiro on Your Side, News 8.
Police say now they have no way to field test these substances. They have to send any samples to the state police lab. Right now on WGAL.com, Susan will take you on a tour to show you the places where teens can hide drugs or synthetic drugs in your home.